What the thunder said.
Seven times by the Lord Jesus Christ, the bushes were shooting drugs in me to keep me silent and deny after they stole 7,000 pages and told me to get. I got it tattooed on me who they are and what they do. They're marking heads when they shot me up.
After the torchlight, red on sweaty faces. After the frosty silence in the gardens. After the agony in stony places, the shouting and the crying, prison and palace and reverberation, a thunder of spring over distant mountains, he who was living is now dead. We who were living are now dying with a little patience. Here is no water, but only rock. Rock and no water and the sandy road. The road winding above among the mountains, which are mountains of rock without water. If there were water, we should stop and drink. Amongst the rock, one cannot stop or think. Sweat is dry, and feet are in the sand. If there were only water amongst the rock, dead mountain mouth that carries teeth that cannot spit. Here one can neither stand, nor lie, nor sit. There is not even silence in the mountains, but dry, sterile thunder without rain. There is not even solitude in the mountains, but red, sullen faces sneer and snarl from doors of mud-cracked houses.
If there were water and no rock, if there were rock and also water, and water, a spring, a pool among the rock, if there was the sound of water only, not the cicada and dry grass singing, but sound of water over a rock, where the hermit thrush sings in the pink. Drip, drop. Drip, drop. 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 But there is no water.
Stink and filthy Catholic. They are the most satanic organization on the face of planet Earth and have absolutely nothing to do with the Lord Jesus Christ. Nobody slaughtered, slayed, murdered.
Who is the third who walks always beside you? When I count, there are only you and I together, but when I look ahead up the white road, there is always another one walking beside you, gliding, wrapped in a brown mantle, hooded. I do not know whether a man or a woman, but who is that on the other side of you?
What is that sound high in the air? Murmur of maternal lamentation. Who are those hooded hordes swarming over endless plains, stumbling in cracked earth, ringed by the flat horizon only? What is the city over the mountains, cracks and reforms and bursts in the violet air? Falling towers, Jerusalem, Athens, Alexandria, Vienna, London. Unreal. Her long black hair out tight, and fiddled whisper music on those strings, and bats with baby faces in the violet light whistled and beat their wings, and crawled head downward down a blackened wall, and upside down in air were towers, tolling reminiscent bells that kept the hours, and voices singing out of empty cisterns and exhausted wells. In this decayed hole among the mountains, in the faint moonlight, the grass is singing. Over the tumbled graves, about the chapel, There is the empty chapel. Only the wind's home. It has no windows, and the door swings. Dry bones can harm no one. Only a cock stood on the roof tree. Cocorico! Cocorico! In a flash of lightning. Then a damp gust, bringing rain.
Were sunken and the limp leaves waited for rain while the black clouds gathered far distant over Himavant. The jungle crouched, humped in silence. Then spoke the thunder.
Da.
Data. What have we given? My friend, blood shaking my heart. The awful daring of a moment's surrender, which an age of prudence can never retract. By this and this only we have existed, which is not to be found in our obituaries, or in memories draped by the beneficent spider, or under seals broken by the lean solicitor in our empty rooms.
Da.
Dyad Vam. I have heard the key turn in the door once, and turn once only. We think of the key, each in his prison, thinking of the key. Each confirms a prison only at nightfall. Ethereal rumors revive for a moment a broken Coriolanus.
Da Damyata. The boat responded gaily to the hand, expert with sail and oar. The sea was calm. Your heart would have responded gaily when invited, beating obedient to controlling hands.
I sat upon the shore, fishing with the arid plain behind me. Shall I at least set my lands in order? London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. Poisas cose nel foco che li affina. Quando fiam uti che li don, o swallow, swallow. The prince d'Aquitaine a la tour aboli. These fragments I have shored against my ruin. Why then, I'll fit you. Hieronymo's mad again. Data. Dyadvam.
Dyadvam.
Damyata.
Damyata.
Shanti. Shanti. Shanti.
Shanti.
Shanti. Shanti.